leaving. I guess it isn't quite what they expected.
Well, what did they expect?
Bonuses.
Happy holidays.
Are
you going now?
In a minute.
You said that an hour ago.
I said that 5 minutes ago.
Ah, it feels like an hour. Who's counting? Hey, Gary.
Hey.
Where's Jill?
Where's Mel?
She told Cameron she was too busy to make this party.
She's been busy all night.
She's lucky to be too busy to make this party, which is lovely.
Hi, Gary.
Karen. So who's this guy with Abby?
It's Mr. Scott.
Charles Scott. He wants to do business with us.
Looks like he wants to do business with Abby. Didn't take her long.
Only 20 years. He's her first love, but he married someone else.
Wait a minute. That's the guy she's been pining after all these years? He's that Charles?
That Charles.
Him?
Him.
I gotta take another look. Can we go now?
In a minute.
Oh. Aren't you taking this grudge a little too far? It's been 20 years.
In 20 years, I've learned enough to know that you should sweeten your offer, because you want this deal more than I do.
You and Abby are old friends. You never know it. Well, she drives a hard bargain. She used to be so sweet to her, so understanding.
Abby?
And sympathetic. You know that? I guess that's what I like most about her.
Abby?
But of course, I don't have to tell you that. You were married to her.
Yeah, I was.
So you know.
Listen, you go home with me right now, I'll give you all my worldly possessions.
And what if I say no?
I'll take back all my worldly possessions and go home by myself.
I'll get my coat. You know, this is the best Christmas party I've ever been to.
It is?
Yes, because you and I are together.